Howdy everybody, my name is Richard the Revolver, and welcome to a very simple episode of Crash Team Racing. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys all three letter locations of the C, the T, and the R, and the brand new map, Prehistoric Playground. So first up, you have the C, which is in a fairly common location. It's going to be underneath this blue dinosaur up ahead. But I do want to point out that I am holding on to this turbo, because it's going to make getting the T a hell of a lot easier. So there's the C right underneath the dinosaur there. Just go right between its legs and keep on going. Alright, so the T is going to be coming up ahead. It's going to be up after this bend, and you're going to have to actually take the shortcut that's along a sort of spinal column, it looks like, of an older dinosaur. That's going to be to the left of the fork in the road. So we're going to go ahead and look right up here. You can see it from here. Pop that turbo. Make it nice and easy. Grab that T. And now the R, which for me personally was the hardest layer to find, and I'm sure it's going to be the hardest layer to find for most of you, it's actually at the bottom of the waterfall here. So you'll see I'm actually about to purposely hit the wall in order to wreck, and you can see it right there. And when you respawn, you're right in front of it, and boom, done and done. Thanks for watching. I hope this helped, guys. Take it easy. I'll see you later. Peace.